So here we are in Oceiro. We just watched the third bull out. Of course, beautiful gray bull. And by the way, bulls are colorblind. So the fact that people do use red clothing to attract them, this means nothing at all because they cannot see color.
And after that,
Okay, you want to tell us how we're doing, Dennis?
Okay, I like to be called Sir Dennis, in deference to my sailing skills, and we got this thing going with 35 knots and 12, 15-foot seas, and I'm handling it like nobody's easy does it.
Okay, there you have it, straight from the skipper.